Yeah, play the intro because I didn't watch this last time. Please? I beg of you. Wait, this is scroll. Probably talk or else they'll think it's a BGM video. Don't want to get copyright. Nope. So that's the new character. I believe her name's Kazumi. Oh wait, I couldn't close the tab, don't I? Yeah. Oh no, wait. We're fine! Anytime I see that cut, I always think it's catchy, or that guy has like a super long nose. Meow. Thank you, Alice. If only there was some. Why are you open? If only there was some way to appreciate you more. Alright. First up, we're gonna remember 2004. Open dynamic percentage of copyright 2001. Russell L. Smith. All right to serve. Registration and buying firearms are permitted, provided the following. All right, I'm messing. Yep. All right. So I have 14 days. I could do social links, but. From what this looks like, pretty much everyone went to the palace. Let me just double check my inventory. Oh my god, that was right, Yuji.
Let's do it.
No, that's save. I bought a couple books from a shop, I believe. If I can find it. No. Wait, is there like a option? Tools, materials, I have 11. Blank card. Bio nutrients. Yeah, I bought 3 books, so saved from yesterday, so that's nice. I got a lot of tickets, why not? But I think we're pretty much ready to go. Is there anything else in this game I should know about? Well, we can look for these. Library.
Excuse me?
You can borrow books from the library for you can use it to read or study. Okay. Yep.
Man.
Okay, so you can study in there. I look at Ray Yuji just walking. Courtyard. Some items. Patas building. Nothing really there.
Well, see you later.
I've been through most of these. That's Takumi, but that's the only social that you can go to. So yeah, I think it's most important to just unlock stuff, and the fastest way to unlock stuff is just go to dungeons, so. Let's go ahead. I didn't believe it's this way. Let's meet up. So hopefully we can finish dungeon.
I hope you all understand that our time limit is May 2nd. We basically just have to go to that castle and steal the treasure from Kamoshida, right?
But wait. What even is a treasure? I want to know that before we do anything.
That's true.
A treasure is the physical form of the palace ruler's distorted desires. In other words, it's the core of the palace. Once we steal it, the palace will crumble. I think. Having said all that, even I don't know what Kamoshida's treasure is going to be.
And where can we find it?
There's no way of knowing that until we go in and find out. But if I had to guess, I'd say he has it locked up somewhere in the depths of the palace.
Yep.
Think I get it now. We just gotta find the treasure, yeah?
Pretty much. There's just a lot we won't know until we go in. In any case, our objective is to find the treasure's location somewhere in the palace. Make sure we go about this with time to spare so we can avoid any unforeseen circumstances. I expect great things from you guys.
Them pay.
Okay, time for the meeting.
That's it for that meeting.
All right, I'm gonna bust loose.
Bust loose, baby. Bust loose.
But damn.
Oh, right, I can't even do Takumi technically because I don't even have their persona, right? Because they would be deaf?
Hmm? What's up?
Nothing. I was just thinking. I'm Skull. He's Joe.
Judging by your cost.
I mean. What do you think?
Catgirl.
Going to call me from now on? I am so not down with this.
What do you want to be called then?
Something better than just a little cat. Maybe Panther? That sounds pretty cool, doesn't it?
That works.
Huh?
Cause it sounds more ferocious.
She's a cougar.
Don't call me that. More importantly, Kamoshida.
Yep.
Oh, right. Let's go.
Can I actually, like, just walk in the front entrance? Oh, no.
All right. Let's start fresh and get going.
It's game time from this point forward. I'll teach you guys the basics of infiltrating a palace as we go.
Oh. Hi. Yeah, I do need that. Thank you.
My master would like a word with you.
Got it. I just walk up in there, huh? I'm trying to think, is there an other Persona game where you actually have an animation walking into the door? No, I don't think so.
Well done. It seems you have remembered my words. You truly make it worth rehabilitating you.
What does that mean?
I am not attempting to withhold information from you. The essence of the rehabilitation that you must complete will be explained in due time. Once you encounter allies who share your ideals and discover your place in reality, only then will I explain it all. Such a day should not be far off. This time, I wish to introduce you to the aid we are providing.
Give me that fusion. Give me that fusion!
Due to your potential in wielding the power of the wild card, you can handle more than one persona. That power holds infinite possibilities. We will assist you in nurturing that potential. To that end, we must execute your persona. Do not be alarmed. Personas are personalities that exist within you. Thus, you will only be discarding old personalities to have them be reborn as new ones. By discarding your old identity, you give way to a new one. Hence, we call that process execution. Think of it as the fusion of your personas. To start, select the first persona you wish to fuse.
Let's do Pixie.
Now, before you select the second persona, allow me to tell you something greatly important. Mm-hmm. Do you remember how I mentioned forming bonds with confidants? Personas are the power of the heart. The stronger those bonds, the stronger your personas will be. In other words, the effects of your bonds on execution, or fusion, if you will, are quite substantial. When you fuse a persona that shares its arcana with one of your bonds, it will gain great power. This will be a guiding principle for your forays into fusion. Try not to forget it. Moreover, there is one thing I must warn you about. You cannot create a persona that surpasses your current level. This is because the resulting persona would be too powerful for you to handle effect. Now then, check the fusion results and choose a persona that suits your stature. This is the form your new persona is expected to take after fusion. It's possible for them to inherit skills they normally wouldn't gain. These skills and specialties are distinct from one another. Skills are traits that can be passed along through fusion.
Wind wall, Bufu, energy drop. I do really need Bufu. Make Silky.
Master's not finished yet. Listen to him, inmate.
I guess I'll make the sake.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Ah, frick.
Looks pretty tough.
Life drink's not that bad. Gun, Dermina.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Let me just check. Do you have Secunda next? You have Patra next. You have Sharp Student next. Have Garu next. Okay. Well, let's just do this then.
You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Since
Will
E-ha's
it gain been new power? I wonder.
Yeah.
I see.
I am Arsene, the other you who exists within. Though I may disappear this moment, I shall always be at your side. We shall meet again when your fate reaches its conclusion.
Bye, Arsene. I didn't realize they had a cutscene for that. Got lunch. Dia Rakuja.
Ah, a stronger persona has been born from the body and blood of the old. It shall be your new strength.
Its worth will be made clearer when you
gather a great many. Execute developing your powers as such will play
so that your rehabilitation goes well. We have a variety.
And depending on the effort you put in, our master might consider further development of new rituals. Cry your tears of joy, inmate.
Your heart is steadily gaining. It seems your rehabilitation is proceeding smoothly. A joyous fact indeed. In anticipation of this, I have prepared a gift for you. I hope that you shall accept it.
Yay! Woo! Full kill, baby! Oh, okay. LT.
Alright.
That is a thief's skill, allowing one to tap into their sixth sense. and see what is hidden in the dark. I believe you can handle it now. May you continue devoting yourself to further rehabilitation.
Now then.
Yeah, do you have your compendium yet, guys? Oh, I can walk around this. I never seen this before. Okay.
Do you have business?
Create new persona. Yes, please.
Justine, you handle this.
Very well. You want to register it? You'd like to register this? Read here.
What the hell?
Is this what you want?
Well, I don't have. Oh my god, I do actually have the MP for this. Yo, that's. What the hell? Oh my god. You can just do that?
Is this what you want?
Picario? New Cadenza. I kind of want to try these, but I'm not high enough level. I think that's. Whiskas screwed these up, right?
Is this what you want? This persona? Is this what you want?
Oh, they're both named Orpheus. Huh.
This persona? These are the paths you
How
have
much
walked.
Does Arsene cost right now? Oh my god, here he costs 2k. Alright. You gotta farm some money to. Alright.
Are you finished?
What? Done already? What? No slacking off! Something wrong?
Why are you spacing out like that?
Let's just say we're counting on you.
So,
let's head to the safe room we found last time. That's pretty close to our usual entrance. Safe?
It'll make sense when you see it. Well, let's head out.
Okay. And then
it's somewhere.
I can see invisible stuff here. Since I need a farm, well, we might as well just fight some enemies.
I can see it.
Oh. Onyx. What is this? I probably don't want to go in there.
I can feel it.
Nothing in here. That looks like one. Oh no. Tap bomb. I'm at 40% already? Jesus, okay.
I have something.
That was where we fought them. We might as well check if there's anything in there. Oh.
Hmm?
Never mind then.
I'll reveal your true form.
Is it, was that ambush? I can't tell. Yeah. We do need XP, so. Tap bomb. 05. New skill.
You move.
Lunge.
What do you think?
That's good.
All right.
No match for me.
That one's not an ambush.
Three enemies. Weaknesses. Ice.
Persona. Come.
Do I have ice? Then we'll just lunge. That's gonna hurt.
Fire attacks are useless.
that's gonna hurt. What I think the boss is weak to, I'm not sure.
Show me your true form.
Alright, I don't see a weak spot.
You should be Aji. I should have Aji, right?
Jack-o'-lantern! There!
Looking cool, Joker!
You're mine!
Cool. Looking cool, Joker!
Let's talk. Welcome back. Welcome in, Mandrick.
Your power's incredible, Joker.
Okay.
Down to 19%? That's good.
I can feel it. I'll reveal your true form.
Alright, this one's weak to electricity. This one's weak to electricity.
I was just gonna use my gun, honestly. It's a trigger thing.
Yes! Victory! Yeah! Victory!
Okay.
I'm doing this because.
That was easy!
Oh, nothing there. Okay, I think that's everything in this room then. Let's clear it out.
What are your thoughts?
Good.
Okay, let's go.
Focus.
Nothing here.
Okay.
Oh, I should probably save, actually. Let me go back.
All right.
Let's do it.
So we can't go in this room? We can now. Okay.
Now then.
Thank you.
I can see it.
Okay, guys.
They're dead.
Don't come back.
Okay.
Man, that was easy.
I have something.
Mandrake.
There's two enemies. Don't underestimate its weak to fire skills.
Fire.
Witness my recall. That was just a taste of my power.
That one. Yeah. Nice.
Nice work, team.
That's pretty
okay.
Good. All right, we're back down to zero.
They were too weak
somewhere
to bother with.
Let's see, so this goes up. There's a chest right there. Holy helmet. Okay. So there's a chest over there. This. Sunclaps.
Reveal your true form.
Okay, I'll show you an
Tom pass.
Use this opportunity to baton.
Attack and recovery up. Wow. RT, okay.
Now strike the enemies with. Alright! The baton pass made you stronger! Ooh, looking cool, Joker! Alright! Pass the baton and follow up!
Joker!
I've gone to the second version! Persona! Carmen! To see that again! Nice one! Keep it up! All you have to do is job! Keep pushing!
Captain!
You did it! Nice one! Keep it up!
Let's tear them apart!
This'll end!
That's all she wrote!
17 XP?
Nice going!
Okay, baton pass is important.
But focus.
Deepy deep. Ship glass. Loading screen. Thick parchment. Okay. Anything else here? Going up. Looks like we can't go jump over there.
Damn it.
Listen up.
Show me your true form.
You're weak to Garu. Oh, sorry, Garu.
It's almost scary how good I am. Take my turn.
My turn.
You powered up from the baton pass.
Let's go, Captain.
Let's go.
We're sorry. Wait, no. I can't fucking read that. We are
I leveled up.
Thank you. I do need that.
Okay. Whoa, damn!
Right.
Ha! Piece of cake!
It's somewhere.
Shadow spotted!
Reveal your true form.
Maybe clap. See, Hendrix.
Now's our chance to strut! Go! This can get off! Okay! The baton pass made you stronger! We'll see that again, Panther! Come on, on to the second person!
Persona!
Looking Don't cool, move. Joker!
What do you think?
Get another pixie, because we need fusion mats.
Your power's incredible, Joker!
Okay.
Joker!
How suspicious.
I can see it.
Dull sword. Okay. So he goes like this. Follow the line. This one.
Whoa!
Phoebe.
I see it.
Now then.
What the hell is that?
Wanna get going?
Show me your true form.
I have all these, so all out attack.
Okay, guys.
We are so awesome. I see.
All right.
Jack-o'-lantern level
up. That was so easy. I'm yawning.
Focus.
Enemy ahead. Be careful.
Show me your true form.
I don't have guard on that, guys. Oh my god.
deal.
Not yes. Over yet.
Persona.
Is that crit? Let's go! I'll attack, baby. I kind of wish it didn't do this animation every time, because I need to see how much damage I'm doing with that.
All right.
Shadow defeated. That was easy, huh?
What is this shiny spots? I guess it's just the lighting. Alright, now we're upstairs here. Oh my god, that's like a fucking FOE or something. Do not fight that.
What?
You need to train more.
Focus.
Okay. God, this is crazy. This is real?
It's somewhere.
I don't want to jump down. What's that? Shortcut. Oh, there's some room over here. I'll get that in a second. Let's try and get this done here. So, now this. Okay. So I do have to go in this room.
I can feel it.
This sensation. I think there's a... Oh!
Nightwatch armor. Okay. Resist sleep. 55 defense, oh my god! Yeah, definitely put that on the main character, because if he dies, we're fucked. So, and our item over there. Shackles. Save point.
I'll just add this. Focus.
Okay.
I should, also... not really worry about lockpicks and stuff, because, like, what is it? You can come back to a dungeon at any time, I believe, so you can just use those afterwards.
Listen up!
So that one's yellow, so we should be fine.
See a shadow. Be careful.
Show me your true form.
Ooh, catsips.
I don't see a weak spot.
They usually have Garu. I'll use Iha. Nothing on Iha. They usually use Garu, so. Let's see if Sia works. Tarakaja. Okay. Oh, that's true. I don't think that's gonna work. Okay. Okay, no, they resist Sio. And I guess their weakness is Garu? Level 6. Yeah, that's good.
Okay.
Easy win.
Let's see.
I have something.
If I can. Do safe rooms have velvet room doors? Or do I have to go to all the way to the entrance for that? Velvet room, velvet room. No, it looks like.
Focus.
Yep, please give me one of these.
Do you need something?
Because I am level 6, so I can feed some new personas, and I need the slots anyways.
How fit?
Let's see.
The inmate needs our guidance.
Let's execute him! What path do you want?
Okay, I can make Incubus, Kelpie, which is Strength, Lovers, which is Sakitama.
I see.
I need to drop. I do need Bufu. Indeed. There's a wind resistance. Rough one. Pretty good. This is Priestess.
Looks pretty tough.
Kamina, but it won't level up. Okay, Genbu, Chariot 10. That's probably where I want.
Excessive
right?
power only leads to destruction.
So let's do this one.
A strong persona and select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Ooh, that's actually a good point. You know what? Wait, this is Bicorn, right? Yeah, I have to wait for Bicorn. Oh.
Looks pretty tough.
What path do you want? You okay with this?
Seal. Okay.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Let's get a Rukunda.
Its power will be nothing unusual. My, my.
Okay.
Looks pretty tough.
So it uses those two.
You change your mind? Justine, you handled it.
Registration? You'd like to register this? You'd like to register this? Are you finished?
What? No slacking off!
How much EXP do I need to get Garu on this guy? Level 6. Oh, actually, never mind. If you're level 6, then I can fuse you away. Yeah, okay. So let's just get more personas in.
See it.
Show me your true form.
So let's get a Jack Frost to see again. These are Jack Frost.
Alright.
Can I have a Garu? I do not. Man, I really need some. Okay.
You're mine.
I'm already learning the main key.
Okay.
Man, that was easy.
That might be an issue, actually. Show me your I might be getting too buff already.
Victory.
I guess it's fine as long as we get new personas.
Good. Okay, where do we go from here?
Hey. Well.
Let's see what items I have to heal. 50% SP.
What are your thoughts? Okay, let's go.
So it looks like we'll be using a few physical skills from now on, because we are running a little low on SP already. Okay.
Enemy ahead!
I'll reveal your true form.
I don't even know how I got the ambush, but I got it, so. Silky.
The first move is ours! I don't see a weak spot.
Usually fire, but I don't have any fucking elements in my personas right now. So we'll just use them.
Alright.
What have I done to myself? I have no elements. Victory.
I can see it.
Show me your true form!
Alright, use wind to hit its weak point! Use wind to hit its weak point!
Persona!
Like I have wind. There. Ooh.
It's almost scary how good I am! It's almost scary how good I am!
Serves you right!
Does this give?
Let's pull back for now.
Right. I can't tell. A decent amount. Doesn't change the fact that I can feel really need elements.
This is mine.
I'll reveal your true form.
I don't see a weak spot.
So it should be Garu. This card.
It's almost scary how good I am.
Alright, I really need this persona.
This is a hold up.
Anyway. Hello, Kite Sith. Please have an element. I saw you had Terracotta, which is nice. But I really need some elements right now. Okay.
Okay.
Let's see what we got. Kite Sith is a 5. With Agi. That's pretty good. Terracotta resists the. Okay. For now, let's see some medicine. So I don't die.
I can feel it.
Do I see anything else in this room? Not really. Okay. I don't like this spot as a hiding spot.
Come on, man.
Do you think?
See a treasure over there. Okay. Oh. Can I pull this back? Got that item. So that's the big item right there. Okay, let's head on back. It's just dirty. All right, that's the
Joker,
chest. Suti cast least.
Hey, wait!
I can see.
Okay.
It.
So some of this equipment you can't actually wear until you clean it, huh? Please just open all the bars. Thank you.
Show me your true form.
I can finally use an element. Thank you. And we'll try with talking to them.
Looking cool, Joker. Looking cool, Joker.
This is all so stunning. I understand. More importantly. Really?
Hello, Silky.
That's a new one, isn't it?
You okay. Should have, like, Bufu, right? Let's see. Yep, Bufu. Okay. So, I have Curse, I need Garu, Seo, Agi.
I can see it.
This is mine now. There's a chest over here.
Oh, a treasure chest!
How do they get to that? Just like that? Soul drop? Oh, thank god, I needed those. Okay. They're fine for now. Okay, next.
I can see it.
I'll reveal your true form.
Persona! Go down!
Since I have the,
Joker?
I'll put on the this. I should go see what they drop. Silk yarn? Yeah, that's fair.
Alright.
You're level 6 now.
Easy win! Come on, man.
Reveal your true form.
Power attack?
Persona. Persona.
I'll use my HP attack. Oh man, thank you. What? How are you alive? How are you alive? The problem is I don't have space for you. Can I get rid of someone? And you're also Aji. Yeah. Which one of these is probably the worst of these? Probably you, yeah? Yeah. Jokey answers, this like serious or fake one. Timmy's channel is like kind answer, but this is like fake or jiggy ones. Yours up shows, but it's like only gloomy like ones, like fake ones. Okay. Okay. That's good to know. Freeze ring. Oh, thank god. I can do that now. Okay. Woo! Garu? Yeah. Give me that. Oh my god! Oh, lord. Okay, well. Here. Just take, I don't know, Demonica suit. Uh, No, I hate that. One of these I'll like. No, I kinda hate that. Which one of these is the least bad? Samurai garb? Oh hell yeah, that's the one. So apparently we have a bunch of these. Glasses, XP, money boost, hide, null bless, life boost, all stats plus 3, Jesus Christ. All out attack boost. Heat up. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Some of these fucking things are ridiculous. Holy shit. Okay. Let me just read this again. Camera strap does restore 5% max HP and 10 SP during each turn during an ambush. What the hell? Oh my god. Let's unlock this door.
Yeah, perfect.
Steal this. Look, if they're gonna give me cheat items, I'm gonna say F it, I'm gonna use them. Because the game is already too long. I'm running hard, it's fine.
Should we check? Wait.
What about it?
Phantom thieves, and I know. Good. That's just a little. The grappling hook. Let's you see what I'm talking about.
Good old grappling hook.
Okay.
I see somewhere.
Man, oh man, this is amazing!
This is amazing! Nice going!
Chesty chest. Sweet gas gear. I wonder if I should do laundry.
Focus.
Ooh, do not fight that guy.
Hey.
A safe room might be close by, Joker. Why don't we look for it?
Safety room?
Oh,
that's pretty good.
I'll just add this.
Let's go ahead and do our savey save.
Joker, show me your true form.
So supposedly I heal a bunch.
All right, the first move is ours. I don't see a weak spot.
Sona.
Technical. What is that?
Nice work, team.
Well, okay. I did a technical, so.
No match for me. Show me your true form.
Now's our chance to strike. Weak to fire skills.
Persona, you're mine.
Looking cool, Joker.
Persona.
Ravage them!
Fucking cool, Joker!
Up to you.
Not over yet! Persona! Dance, Carmen! Let's see that again, Panther!
Serves you right! Okay.
And that was easy.
It's somewhere.
Show me your true form.
Use wind to hit its weak point.
Persona! Ravage them!
Fucking cool, Joker!
Yours.
Alright! Pass the baton and follow up! Zoro, show your might! It's almost scary how good I am. It's almost scary how good I am. Okay, guys.
Okay.
That's all it takes.
BK book.
Huh.
I'll read that in a second.
Show me your true form!
Alright! The fist is weak to fire skills!
Persona!
You're mine!
Woo! Fucking cool, Joker!
Up to you.
Alright, there! Mine! Pass the baton and follow up! Persona! Carmen! Let's see that again, Panther!
Alright, looks like there's one more room I have to go to. But we'll keep looking.
Shadow spotted. It's powerful, so let's be cautious.
I can feel it.
How suspicious.
See if I can actually read these.
Oh, an enemy.
Not do that just yet.
There's a strong shadow ahead. We should be careful. Joker, there's a chest.
Nothing wrong here. Time to move on.
Hmm.
right.
It's somewhere.
What do you have equipped right now? Judge Mace. Low confused 72 power. Yeah, that's fine.
We gotta do it.
What's this? I'm trying to find something. At the safe room. I grabbed the book in there. Everything's good at that end. Everything's good on this end. Okay.
Shadow spotted. It's powerful, so let's be cautious.
Hey, look!
Okay, let's go. There's a strong shadow ahead.
Yes, we gotta do it. I'm getting some bad vibes from this guy. Watch out, Joker.
Oh,
I should write something.
Oh.
I can feel it.
There is another room over there.
A strong one. What are you gonna do?
Oh no. Well then.
I have something.
Oh. How suspicious. Is this
this one should be there we go.
The hell is this? Wait, it's all pics of her?
Yeah. I feel even more.
I'm sure it'll feel like there has to be something in here.
Focus.
Another map?
Is this?
That size. Remember that round?
Wait.
Oh, it's a deep. Aha!
So is it gonna tell us?
Yeah, look.
That's a weird shape.
Considering our current position.
Alright!
Halfway.
No,
oh my god.
Exploring.
Is there anything else in this room? Man, this is a creepy ass room, man. This is not okay. Oh god, what was that sound? Icorn, Bicorn. I'm scared. Okay, that's also a Bicorn.
Who is that?
What's up with that one? It's mumbling to itself, but it's not making any moves.
I'm scared.
Be careful. If my prediction is correct, that one's a bit problematic for us.
All right, and I'll go take care of it.
Just be careful.
What the hell? Ow! You dodged it!
What the hell?
It started moving after we attacked it. Looks like it's exactly what I expected. Once we take it down... Hey, you two, watch this!
Woo! Item! Woo! Explosion!
I'll explain later.
The more damage they take when defeated, the more damage they inflict to surrounding enemies. Okay. Oh, Jesus, gun. Oh, another one.
There's another one like from earlier. It's probably best to take it down fast by striking it. Alternately, we could put it to sleep. Or make it unable to move.
I mean, we might as well use Terracotta. Oh, it's single target. Did I get an item from that? Looks like it did. I got a bead. Nice. Level 7, baby! Oh my god, I needed that level.
Power courses through me.
This is amazing!
I can see it.
Oh!
I know where Sakura is.
Oh no! There's a powerful looking shadow.
Guess we gotta do it.
Oh!
Huh?
Protein!
Yeah!
Do it.
All right. I'm gonna use the restroom.